See, thank you very much for being here.
My pleasure. Good morning.
Good morning. Before we get into the politics and the midterms and everything, on this 1 year of what happened in Charlottesville, what are your reflections 1 year out?
It's so terribly sad. The year has gone by quickly, but it has not diminished the sorrow this is for our country. We're going backward. And the president, with all of his statements, he's the master of the dog whistle. Everything that he has done, whether it's taking babies out of the arms of their moms, whether it's issues that relate to health care in our country, access to services and the rest, it's his whole thing is make America white again. That's his thing. And he can say a nice thing today in a tweet, but the fact is his actions speak louder than his words. And every day in the Congress, we have to fight those initiatives. I'm very proud of our House Democrats on different committees who fight those initiatives. Mm-hmm. And we'll talk again.